University of Kigali is a leading private higher learning institution in Rwanda. Since its accreditation from 2013 to today, the university has attracted over 10,000 students. The university has many programs, Master of Business Administration and Master of Science. Besides, we also have Master of Information Technology, 17 programs of masters, and 11 programs of undergraduate and postgraduate diploma in education. Thank you for joining our program.
Thank you.
Twakire akarasisi.
Our academic procession is led by the band with the UOK Mass by Professor Singh, followed by the academic staff, members of the board, promoters, and the other invited guests. Most welcome as we celebrate our graduation.
Tuwahaye ikaze aho twakira akarasisi kacu kayobowe na band n'abayobozi ba kaminuza ya Kigali. Dukomeje kubifuriza umunsi mwiza w'ibyishimo.
Most welcome members of the academic staff of University of Kigali. Most welcome the board of promoters. Most welcome the governing body and the other invited guests. We are very happy to be with you today on this 8th graduation of University of Kigali.
Tubahaye ikaze ubuyobozi bwa kaminuza ya Kigali. Duhaye ikaze inama y'ubutegetsi bwa kaminuza ya Kigali. Duhaye ikaze abarimu, ababyeyi, inshuti duteraniwe hano.
We recognize our promoters, the governing body, and the other invited guests as we proceed for this academic procession. Please continue being happy and also enjoy your day. Thank you.
Tubahaye ikaze abayobozi ba kaminuza ya Kigali. Dushimira cyane abashinze kaminuza ya Kigali. Duhaye ikaze abayobozi b'inama y'ubutegetsi ya kaminuza ya Kigali. Duhaye ikaze ababyeyi, abafatanyabikorwa, abanyeshuri. Twishimiye kubana namwe kuri uyu munsi udasanzwe.
Our professors, senior academic staff, board members, promoters, you are most welcome. Our deans, guests, you are most welcome as we celebrate the 8th UOK graduation. Our DVCs, vice chancellors from other universities, most welcome. We recognize the presence of our chairman board of promoters, Professor Shuti, together with the chairman board, chairman governing body, Africa Philbert, the board members, from Africa, Sam Aine, and other members. You are most welcome.
Kaminuza ya Kigali. Turashimira buri wese ku ruhare rwe. Mu umusanzu ukomeye mutanga muri kaminuza ya Kigali. Turashimira abarimu kubw'ubumenyi mutanga. Turashimira abafatanyabikorwa, turashimira ababyeyi, turashimira abanyeshuri. Twishimiye kubana namwe. Nshuro ya munane kaminuza ya Kigali giye gutanga impamyabumenyi abasoje amasomo yabo mu byiciro bitandukanye n'abanyeshuri 1428.
As we celebrate the 8th UOK graduation, we still recognize the presence of everybody here. The Chancellor of the University of Kigali, the Chairman Board of Promoters, Professor Shuti, the Chairman Governing Body, Philbert Africa, Mama Africa, Sam Aine, and other members for this 8th graduation. Thank you so much, Mr. Chancellor, sir. At this time, I want to request everybody to be ready to sing the national anthem led by the band. Thank you. Chancellor, sir, allow me to request Samora Merkel to lead us with the UOK anthem. Thank you.
Kaminuza ya Kigali urisoko y'abanyarwanda bavoma ubumenyi bakaba bagabo n'abakore babe
igihugu mubyeyi w'imugu jeyoke
ngo by'u Rwanda
ubwenge duha
tuzabukoresha twubaka igihugu kaminuza ya Kigali horutera imbere
uburere n'umuco biviwawe mu rugo
kaminuza ya Kigali
urugero mu burezi
kaminuza ya Kigali wayo ubukombe mu burezi uhuza ubumenyi n'umuco
ese urubyiru utanga ubumenyi bunyuranye
ikoranabuhanga rigezweho
muri rudasumbwa
ibigwi byawe ubikesha ubuyobozi bwiza bw'u Rwanda
kaminuza
ya Kigali horutera imbere uburere n'umuco biviwawe mu rugo kaminuza ya Kigali
urugero
kaminuza ya Kigali wimakaje indangagaciro jejurikire mwa muntu abana bawe turabanyarwanda mano ya rurema cyuzuzo cy'ubumuntu nikoko waribohoye rumuri mwisi komeza ujye imbere kandi ukwigira bikomeze biguhe ijambo kaminuza ya Kigali horutera imbere uburere n'umuco biviwawe mu rugo kaminuza ya Kigali urugero mu burezi
arakoze cyane tugihagaze muyobozi mukuru wa kaminuza ya Kigali reka twakire promoter Pastor Sam Aine adutangirize gahunda yacu n'isengesho
and the sustainer of our lives. This morning we give you all the glory, honor, praises, power, and thanksgiving. Everlasting Father, we praise you for the 8th graduation of University of Kigali. You walked with us in our academic journey, and today we are celebrating another achievement. King of Kings, we thank you for the government of Rwanda led by His Excellency, President Paul Kagame. Prince of Peace, we thank you for all excellencies, ambassadors, representing various countries, and all distinguished guests who are with us now. Creator of all, we thank you for the chairman of board, promoters, and directors. Wonderful Chancellor, we thank you for the Chancellor of University of Kigali who is presiding over this occasion. Shepherd of our souls, we thank you for the Vice Chancellor and his entire team. Compassionate God, we thank you for the Vice Chancellors and representatives of other universities who have blessed this occasion. Loving Father, we thank you for the parents, guardians, and friends of University of Kigali who are with us now. Author of Wisdom, we thank you for the graduates who are the main reason of this occasion. They spent days and nights learning and studying, and today we are celebrating the fruits of their efforts. As we start this occasion, we pray that your Holy Spirit will bless and guide every speaker, and let every word be for the glory of your name. Caring Father, as an institution, we give our graduates academic knowledge, but we pray that you will teach them your ways and give them wisdom so that they will skillfully apply their acquired knowledge. Defender of our lives, we commit the remaining journey of our graduates into your hands, and we pray for your grace, favor, and protection to be upon them. Ancient of Days, we pray that you continue to bless the vision and mission of the University of Kigali and take it to greater heights for the glory of your name. Mighty Redeemer, finally pray for your blessings, peace, prosperity, tranquility, and long life upon our dear leaders and country for the glory of your name alone. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray and believe, and everyone say, Amen.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you so much. Resume your seats. Mr. Chancellor, sir, as we celebrate the 8th graduation at University of Kigali under the theme Building a Resilient and Inclusive Future, the MC of today, my name is Dr. Rusibana Claude. I'm a senior lecturer in finance and the Associate Deputy Vice Chancellor Academic.
Murakoze cyane. Umuyobozi mukuru w'icyubahiro wa Kaminuza ya Kigali, nitwa Umutoni Nadege, ndi umunyeshuri muri Kaminuza ya Kigali ishami rya Musanze, nanjye ndi umuyobozi wa gahunda y'uyu munsi. Murakoze cyane.
Chancellor, sir, allow me to invite you to constitute the 8th graduation congregation. Thank you.
By virtue of the powers conferred upon me by the University of Kigali and the law determining the organization of education in Rwanda, I declare this 8th graduation congregation of University of Kigali on 31st May 2024 officially constituted.
Thank you so much, Chancellor, sir. At this time, I want to invite the Vice Chancellor, Professor Danson Musyoki, to recognize all our invited guests and give his welcome remarks.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, it gives me great pleasure welcome all our invited guests to this great occasion. Allow me, sir, to acknowledge a number of our guests, yourself, the Chancellor, the Chairman, Board of Promoters, the Chairman, Governing Body, distinguished guests, VCs, representatives from higher learning institutions, parents, guardians, and other institutional donors, and the graduating class of 2023, all protocol observed. It is such a great pleasure to share in the intensity of emotional feeling the Intare Arena today. As the graduating class of 2023 close this chapter of the academic journey, graduation ceremonies indeed provide an amazing opportunity to exhibit and deepen the collaborative efforts of students, university staff and management, parents, guardians, and other relevant stakeholders. Undoubtedly, the past 3 years, or less in some cases, have tested our resolve in this collaborative effort. And our survival is a testament to our commitment to building a resilient and inclusive future. As we reflect on the unique experiences that have shaped our path, it is clear that our ability to adapt and support one another has been very crucial. This year, our team building a resilient and inclusive future resonates deeply with the journey we have all undertaken. Resilience is not merely about enduring challenges, but about emerging stronger and more capable. Inclusivity is about ensuring that every voice is heard and valued, creating a community where everyone has the opportunity to succeed. The spirit of resilience has seen us through unexpected challenges, while our commitment to inclusivity has strengthened our bonds and enriched our community. As you step into the next phase of your life, I urge you to carry with you the lessons of resilience and inclusivity. Continue to build bridges, embrace diversity, and strive for excellence in all your endeavors. The future you are about to shape will benefit immensely from the principles you have embraced during your time here at University of Kigali. To all the parents and guardians who have had to sacrifice to ensure your sons and daughters have quality world-class higher education, I share in your joy and say congratulations. To all staff of University of Kigali, I must say today would not have been possible without your selflessness and dedication to duty. I therefore salute you. To our corporate partners, University of Kigali owes you immense gratitude for your unwavering belief in our university and for continuously providing our students with opportunities to merge theory with practice and have a taste of what to expect in the corporate world through internships. We are most grateful. Today, we are delighted to graduate 1,428 graduates, comprising of 388 master's degree awards, 103 School of Education, School of Business, Management and Economics, 594, School of Computing and IT, 257, and School of Law, 85, making a total of 1,428 for bachelor and master's degrees. In addition, I'm pleased to share that out of our 1,428 graduates, 769 are females and 658 are males. This gender distribution highlights our commitment as a university to fostering an inclusive educational environment where everyone has the opportunity to excel. While it is incontrovertible that graduate unemployment and limited employment opportunities continue to be a major concern for all stakeholders, our consolation lies in the awareness that University of Kigali graduates have been equipped with relevant skills which make them competent, globally competent, and ready to make optimum use of available opportunities and create employment opportunities for themselves and others. University of Kigali delivers quality academic programs through its six schools, namely the School of Graduate Studies, School of Business Management and Economics, School of Computing and Information Technology, School of Law, School of Education, and School of Executive and Professional Programs. The School of Professional and Executive Programs, in conjunction with the Center of Economic Governance and Leadership and Enterprise Business Solutions, acts as the executive education, consulting and advisory wing of the University of Kigali. The university also assists students with English proficiency challenges via the Center of Modern Languages to acquire training to facilitate their coping with lectures and taking assessments. The university provides support to students with determination to actualize their academic potential through the provision of sign language interpreters from our Center of Inclusive Education. For students with hearing speaking challenges, it is noteworthy to state here that the first set of our university-trained sign language interpreters has been examined by the Rwandan Union of the Deaf for proficiency evaluation. Consequently, all the 1,428 graduates presented for this year's graduation ceremony went through a rigorous and fully supervised internship, that is, school practice program. The undergraduate candidates were assigned to respective organizations and schools for industrial attachment. And we are grateful to our corporate partners for continuously offering internship opportunities to our students. In our commitment to building a resilient and inclusive future, University of Kigali maintains the highest standards of academic integrity and fairness. Each degree we confer is a testament to merit, supported by our rigorous policies on academic integrity, zero tolerance for sexual misconduct and plagiarism, among others. These policies are readily accessible on our website, and they are meant to ensure transparency and equity for all staff and students. By making our policies easily available, we empower our community members to excel in a diverse and evolving world. University of Kigali's approach not only promotes equity and resilience, but also prepares us to adapt and thrive amidst future challenges, which is in line with this year's graduation theme. In our quests to enhance the quality of our academic service delivery, the university is managed by highly skilled professionals across both academic and non-academic departments. Regarding faculty composition, the university exceeds the recommended academic qualification requirements with 35.7% being PhD holders. The institution maintains a 60-40 ratio of academic to non-academic staff, highlighting the emphasis on academic as the core focus of the university. Enhanced research publications, collaborations, and web content engagement by both academic and administrative staff have contributed to University of Kigali's current position as the fourth best university in Rwanda as per the ATH Scientific Index of 2024. Plans are also underway to construct a permanent campus for the university in the Kimihurura sector in Kigali. The new state-of-art campus will accommodate over 12,000 students. The campus, when completed, will have modern facilities such as hostels, classrooms, laboratories, technology, libraries, offices, eatery, modern nursery and primary school for practical skill acquisition by the ECD and the PGDE programs, among others. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, University of Kigali has created robust programs that allow our students to graduate with industry-relevant skills. We have introduced several professionals and short-term courses that augment academic learning, a skill that equips our graduates with on-demand skills in the job market. These skills enable graduates to set up their businesses and create jobs for themselves and others, thereby bridging the unemployment gap. We have further launched new professional courses in human resource management, digital marketing, and data analysis to augment our existing professional courses. I encourage all interested persons to enroll for these courses. To all prospective students out there, I'm pleased to announce that our May 2024 intake admissions is still ongoing and encourage all qualified applicants to apply. You can apply both online and in person at our Kigali campus or Musanze campus. Once again, congratulations to the class of 2023 and welcome to the University of Kigali Alumni Association. Chancellor, sir, allow me to give special recognition to some of our guests. Honorable Minister of Local Government, Musambiana Jean Claude, we recognize you. Ambassadors, Ambassador of Israel, H.E. Enat Weisis, we appreciate and recognize you. Ambassador of Uganda, H.E. Major General Robert Usoke, we recognize you. Ambassador of Pakistan, His Excellency Naima Khan. Chinese Ambassador, His Excellency Wang Suekim, we recognize you. A representative from the French Embassy, Thiotime Limorex, we recognize you. Ambassador of Angola, Flomeno Bab Leiro Octavio, we recognize you. Ambassador of Zimbabwe, Professor Charity Munyeruke, we recognize you. Still on the scene, Major General Emmy Rubusha, CDS representative, we recognize your presence. Rwanda National Police, Musanze, we recognize. Vice Chancellor, Mount Kenya, Rwanda, Professor Edwin Othulo. We recognize you. Adventists of Central Africa University, the DVCA, Nyonzima Teogene. We recognize you. Kigali Independent University, Vice Chancellor, Professor Dr. Nkunduba Tware Innocent. We recognize you. The Institute of Applied Sciences, DVCA, we appreciate your presence as well. East African University, Vice Chancellor representative, we recognize you. DVCA RICA, we also recognize you. Sponsors whom we can't forget, Prime Insurance, we are grateful for your presence. BRAC Microfinance, we recognize you. Bank of Kigali, we appreciate your presence. And finally, Roba Group, we equally recognize your presence. Thank you, MC.
Thank you so much. Another round of applause, please. We are very happy again today, though we are celebrating the 8th graduation of University of Kigali with a very good theme. But again, we are with the Chairman Board of Promoters, Professor Nshuti. Graduates, welcome him. Most welcome, Professor.
Mr. Chancellor, Chairman, Board of Governors, and other promoters present here, distinguished guests, including my brother, Minister of Local Government, Excellency Ambassadors that have graced this occasion, parents, guardians, and institutional donors, whom we appreciate. Graduating class of 2023, staff, students, members of UK community, ladies and gentlemen, all protocols observed, good morning. So it's my pleasure to grace this 8th graduation ceremony of the University of Kigali, and it's a demonstration to building a resilient and inclusive future. Today is not a mere celebration of students getting their degrees. It's a celebration of formation of a people that we believe are ready to go to the world and make a difference. And we at the University of Kigali, we have done our part. The rest now depends upon the younger men and women who have been educated at this institution. Allow me to be using the two languages, English and Kinyarwanda, especially for our dear parents, so that we can have thorough communication. Babyeyi bavandimwe nkuko maze kwivuga turahanga kugira ngo twishimire uyu mukoro ariko si umukoro gusa no urugendo rw'abana bacu abana b'abanyarwanda kose n'abana babuye mu ndi bihugu bigira mu University of Kigali ubumenyi bahawe ari ubwa bachelor's cyangwa masters mu University of Kigali nka promoters batangiye university mu mwaka w'2013 icyo twashakaga no gutanga ubumenyi bufite ireme bufasha umuntu kuba umuntu isi yifuza nka university rero mu rugendo turimo dutanga ubumenyi nk'uko natwe twabuhawe ari naho ngira ngo mbanza guhera kuko ba promoter bagenzi banjye bicaye hano twese twagize imana duhabwa ubumenyi bufite ireme rero turatanga icyo tuzi nkaba ngira ngo nshimire ababyeyi batwizeye kandi mbizeze yuko ntabwo twatengushye pe wenda abana banyu benshi twarabakaniye niko bigenda natwe dukaniye mu gihe cyacu turabanyeshuri ariko kwigisha no kurera kandi walisi yose ntabwo rira igihugu gusa walisi yose rero nka University of Kigali twashyizemo imbaraga kugira ngo turere u Rwanda rwacu watubyaye ariko turere n'isi yose abana bacu bazisanga bakora akazi mu mirimo itandukanye mbashime rero bana bacu bana b'u Rwanda n'abandi bagenzi bacu bijye mu University of Kigali umuhate mwashyizemo nuko mugeze ahangaha ariko mbibutse yuko ntabwo urugendo rurangiye rw'ubwenge ntabwo rurangira ugiye utangirira ariko ntabwo rugira uherera bivuze yuko abakoze bachelors macye afite masters kuzikora abakoze masters macye afite PhD ibategereje kandi ushaka igihugu cyacu ikindi nongere nshimire leta yacu ishyira imbaraga kwigisha abana b'abanyarwanda tuyishime cyane ngo tuye n'amashyi akwiriye muzi ko igihugu cyacu nta bundi bukungu dufite cyane nk'ibindi bihugu ubukungu bwacu ni mwebwe ni twebwe abana b'abanyarwanda n'abandi dukora hamwe twese bivuze yuko rero tugomba kubiraba dutyo mbibutse yuko kwiga ryo kintu cyonyine gihindura umuntu akaba ku mwana w'umuturage nk'uko twese twari tumeze akicara n'ibikomangoma nicyo kintu cyose nicyonyine kizwi mu buzima gihindura umuntu agahinduka bigaragara ariko kugira ngo ahinduke nuko nawe ahinduka nta ari nk'uko wenda wayaciye cyangwa se aho twabukiye wenda biranashoboka nabyo ariko nk'uko isi imwifuza kuba ameze ndagira ngo rero mbasabe abanyeshuri urugendo murangije na academic yego ariko muhinduke muhindukire isi muhindukire igihugu cyacu dufatanye kugira ngo twubake igihugu cyacu dear promoters and distinguished participants of course today we celebrate a milestone in the sense that from a mere 900 we started with in 2013 we have reached 7,000 students it's a quite a number on our side as promoters and we promise to expand our campus we build a new campus this year to accommodate more students that need the education now ikindi nabwira cy'umwihariko cya University of Kigali nuko nkuko nabwiye nta mwanya ure turabuzi rwose turabuzi bihagije twabuciyemo twarabukoze turabuzi bihagije n'ikimenyimenyi nkuko wabwiye mwanya mubarimu bacu bose bari hano baje muri mukoro na kandi ku ijana bafite doctorat 37% bafite PhD ngirango ni university yonyine mu Rwanda ifite abantu bafite doctorat bangana batyo. Kandi ntabwo tubavana mu gihugu gusa niko bigenda mu university ni university universal. Tubavana mu bihugu bitandukanye, tubavana muri Kenya, mu Bugande, Zimbabwe, Nigeria, Ghana, India no mahanga yose. Ariko ibingibi tubikora tubigendereye, tubigendereye kuko university kubaka capacity n'ubumenyi ishaka abantu batandukanye bigiye mu bihugu bitandukanye. Ibashyize hamwe ni nk'ubuki nibwobona umuntu wubatse kandi wakitse neza. Turashimiye rero abarimu babigishije. Ikindi University of Kigali ntabwo twakira abana abanyarwanda gusa kuko ni university, dufite abanyeshuri baba mu bihugu 36 bagera mu 10 nabo dufatanye urugendo rwo kubaka education. Kongiyeho dutangira university twashaka umwihariko wo gutanga professional courses, CPA, SCCA n'izindi. Izi nazo mu gihugu cyacu turi aba mbere kuzigisha. Tumaze kwigisha abanyeshuri barenga 300 babonye CPA bakorera leta n'izindi nzego z'igihugu cyacu hamwe n'abikorera. Nabyo ni ikintu twakwishimira nk'Abanyarwanda. Ibi twabikoze tureba isoko ry'akazi, tureba umuntu isoko ry'akazi rishaka mu gihugu cyacu no mahanga. Rero nkabangira ngo nizeze ababyeyi b'abana bacu yuko twabigishije bihagije, ariko nkuko nababwiye rugiye no kwiga ntabwo rurangira, rujya rutangirira ariko ntabwo rugira aho rusoreza. To our graduates, as we step into the future, remember that the knowledge and skills you have acquired here are tools to create, influence, inform the world, but starting by yourself. You have to be innovative and to be agents of change. That's very important. Also, embrace the roles of values. Turabinginze nkuko maze kubabwira abana bacu yuko kwiga konyine bidahagije. Guhinduka k'umuntu ukaba umuntu, inyangamugayo, infra muri weho, nicyo kigira akamaro. Iyo ugifite ukaniga ntawe utagera. Kwiga konyine ntakwakugeza udahindutse. Turabinginze muhindukire isi yuko byifuza n'ikishaka. The future is not just something you enter. You must prepare for it and create it into yourselves. So to each of you, I extend my heartfelt congratulations. Go forth and be architects of a resilient and inclusive future. The future belongs to you. The University of Kigali is proud to be part of your journey and look forward to achieving a lot ahead, and be ambassadors as an institution and lead our country to change their communities and the society around you. Again, many congratulations. Narasoza iri jambo nabujyemo cyane cyane nshimire abanyarwanda kazi cyangwa se ladies, kuko dufite 739 duha impamyabumenyi barusha abagabo 200. So murumva ko University of Kigali bashiki bacu nabo baguma kwiga, turabashaka, turakiriye kugira ngo dufate ingingo ngo kubaka igihugu cyacu. Ntabwo duheje barumuna bacu, ariko ni byiza kugira bashiki bacu bize. Bavuga yuko umubyeyi wize, umubyeyi cyangwa se mama wize yigisha n'urugo rwe. So bashiki bacu bize rero rwose mwigishe ngo zanyu zibirimo z'intangarugero. So mwakoze cyane, mbifurize amahoro y'Imana, mugire umunsi mwiza.
Arakoze cyane umuyobozi mukuru uhagarariye abashinze kaminuza ya Kigali,
tubashimiye umusanzu wanyu ukomeye mwatanze mu burozi bw'abana b'u Rwanda.
Thank you so much, the chairman of Board of Promoters. At this time again, have the honor to invite the chairman of the governing body, Philbert Africa. Please recognize his presence. Most welcome, sir.
Chairman, Board of Promoters, Chancellor, Minister of Local Government, Ambassadors, distinguished guests, Vice Chancellor, graduating class of 2023, ladies and gentlemen, all protocol observed. You know, after listening to Professor Shuti, I was wondering what I'm going to say here. Because he has said everything. And that's the quality of being a professor. He's knowledgeable to everything. But allow me to repeat some of the few things he has said, maybe in different terms. I just want to recognize that he has given a strong message. And I believe the message he has given, it is shared by all the promoters of the University of Kigali. I wish to congratulate all the graduates on behalf of the University of Kigali and the governing body for the achievements that you have accomplished and that has allowed you to be seated here and to celebrate your qualifications. I think this is due to your perseverance, to your determination, and these are major elements that are going to continue to guide you in the challenges that you are going to face ahead. You have been able to show over your studies the necessary commitment to learn, to acquire knowledge, and to reproduce knowledge. We are very much excited of the accomplishment and that we hope that as you depart from the University of Kigali, you will be proud to have been shaped into responsible, respectful, and compassionate citizens. I wanted to make it loud and very clear that the purpose of education is to produce good citizens. Education gives you the knowledge and the skills to understand challenges, to make good decisions, and to engage with the nation in all aspects that will contribute to its social and economic transformation. A well-functioning society needs active, informed, and responsible citizens. I believe that's what you are today, and congratulations for that. And you can be proud to say that the country is going to count on you in its journey of social transformation. You will be worth ambassadors and solutions providers to your families, to your communities, to the country, to your countries. And as Professor Manasha said, you have a good number of international students, and that's why I'm saying to the countries where they come from, and even to the whole world. Dear parents, I wish to join also my words to what other people have said to congratulate you for your sacrifices towards the education of the children, of your children, that are graduating today. It is because of your sacrifices that they have been able to accomplish what they have done and they are able to become what we expect them to be in the future. So we congratulate the parents and all the sponsors that have been helping you to shape yourself into what you are. I take this opportunity also to acknowledge valuable contribution of the academic and non-academic staff of the University of Kigali, who constantly work to create a conducive intellectual, social, and physical environment for our students. Dear faculty members, thank you for being remarkable lecturers and mentors to the students. I think we should give you an applause. There is one person who is called here, Adams, who said once that a teacher affects eternity. He can never tell when his influence will stop. You should be proud of that, and I'm sure students will be grateful for the positive impact you have on them. To mass graduates, in order to make a valuable contribution toward the development of your families, communities, organizations, countries, and humanity, you must use your critical thinking, analysis, and research skills acquired at UOK to work professionally, ethically, both for your organization, yourselves, by ensuring that human development and social justice are the foundations of your conduct and actions. Having been equipped with the requisite knowledge and skills for the advancement of the public good, I implore you to do your best to demonstrate this at any given opportunity and in many years you have in front of you. To the bachelor's graduates, we want to welcome you to the School of Graduate Studies. What you have achieved today is the first step in your journey. We want you to complete it by joining the graduate studies. I am sure it will give you bigger knowledge. It will help you to address better future challenges. We are open to assist you in joining the graduate program of the University of Kigali. And I want you also to become the alumni of the University of Kigali and be able to carry out all the responsibilities that the alumni should have toward the university in which they have attended. Now, before I conclude, I would like to share with you our current thinking on the future of the university. We have been operating for more than 10 years. We believe we have done a lot of good things, but we are convinced also that we have not reached where we want to go. We want to be a university of excellency. We are working on the fourth year strategic plan, and you have developed a certain number of pillars that are going to guide the future of our university. We want to become a center of excellency for innovative teaching and learning. We want to identify a niche market for which we can establish ourselves as a leader education institution in the country, in the region, and beyond. And we have the commitment to reach where we are going. We are going to promote academic excellency. We are going to promote research innovation. We are going to promote community engagement. And we are going to build, I think it's going to be the first university in Uganda to be classified as a green university once we complete the building in which we are going to be involved in the few coming years. And not only is it going to be a green building, that is going to be a green university, which can contribute to the sustainable development that is on the big agenda of our country. We are going to have a very strong, to be an organization excellency, and I think also Professor Futi has mentioned it, the quality of the professors we have, we are going to continue improving on that, so that the ratio of PhD holders and professors to the total staff can move from where we are today to the highest number that we want to achieve. I think we have mentioned it, in the country among the private sector universities, we are leading in terms of PhD holders and professors as a percentage of the staffing of the university. We shall continue doing that. Now, once again, I want to congratulate the graduate students of today. It's time to enjoy, go and enjoy and celebrate, but I said, please do it responsibly. Now, I want to introduce the Chancellor, Sir Dr. Scott, who has a big message to give, and I would like to invite him here to deliver his statement. Dr. Scott, you are welcome.
Yeah, thank you so much, Chairman Governing Body. As our Chancellor comes to address the congregation, please acknowledge his presence. Thank you, Chancellor, sir.
Chairman, Board of Promoters, Chairman, University Governing Body, distinguished guests, parents, guardians, and institutional donors, graduating class of 2023, ladies and gentlemen, all protocols duly observed. Good morning. It gives me great pleasure to share in the celebrations of this special day. Graduation is significant to many people because it marks the climax of diverse investments made by parents, guardians, and faculty in the lives of graduates. As Martin Luther King Jr. once said, the function of education is to teach to think intensively and to think critically. I can confidently say that this is what has been done at the University of Kigali, and I am grateful to the faculty, administrative staff, and all stakeholders who have been involved in this task. Today, 1,428 graduates will be conferred degrees and diplomas in various academic disciplines, a testimony to the University of Kigali's success and a demonstration of our commitment to development skills in Rwanda, the region, Africa, and the world. I would like us today to reflect on one question. Does the university education you have received meet your expectations? Many people see the end of university education as a means of furthering a career or a profession. This is especially relevant in a world in which new and unexpected careers crop up every day. A university degree includes a certain amount of reading, writing, and discussion, some study tools, and internships that foster the ability to think critically, communicate effectively, and understand relationships across broad fields of knowledge. For other people, university education is the preparation to protect law and order, to foster peace in society. Normally, development and prosperity are associated to law and order. The better trained you graduates are, the greater your leadership towards prosperity. This statement assumes the effort to become virtuous and wise. I'm not talking about politics, but culture. A culture that helps us lead by example. Apathy, lack of interest in the common good, an obsession with physical comfort, and an insatiable dependency on social media are not compatible with people who have received a university education. Higher education should be a reminder and a spur to think of others. Let me quote Leo Strauss when he implies that higher education consists in listening to the conversation among the greatest minds. Strauss points out that since the greatest minds contradict one another regarding the most important matters, they compel us to judge their monologues, always striving for truth, goodness, and beauty. Dear graduates, I am elated to share in this important day of your lives. Congratulations for successfully completing your studies, and thank you for trusting the University of Kigali to nurture you in your determination to make meaningful contributions towards the growth and development of yourselves, your families, the organizations and countries you belong to. Going forward, we expect you to be positive change agents for the future, as stated in our motto. You are our greatest ambassadors, and among you are people who will lead and shape tomorrow's societies. Ladies and gentlemen, I am particularly delighted about the University of Kigali's resolute determination to be open to the world. Over the past 10 years, individual and collective efforts have ensured a continuous delivery of quality education, not only to students from Rwanda, but also nationalities from the East African region and beyond. We are on course with the implementation of our mission to produce graduates that Rwanda and Africa require to develop economically, politically, always being socially inclusive and resilient. Accordingly, we provide diverse opportunities to all students to facilitate the achievement of their personal and professional goals with the national and regional aspirations. Achieving this milestone today proves that you possess the resilience and intelligence to rise above the challenges of life and build a better future for all. We look forward to hearing about your achievements so that we can jointly strengthen our determination. To the class of 2023, as you step into the future, I'm filled with optimism about the impact you will make. During your time at the University of Kigali, you have gained not just academic knowledge, but also the skills to contribute meaningfully to the development of your families, communities, and countries. As you move forward, embody the best versions of yourselves in all facets of your lives. Embrace your professions with enthusiasm and integrity in the spirit of our core values, and drive change that promotes inclusivity and withstands the challenges of tomorrow. This is in line with the year's well-thought-out graduation theme, urging each of you to pave the way towards an inclusive and resilient future, a theme that speaks directly to the core values of our university and the global community we are building together. I salute all faculty and administrative staff of this university for working tirelessly to create a conducive environment for your studies. I wish you the very best in your endeavors and for the subsequent phases of your life. Congratulations once again. Thank you and God bless.
Arakoze cyane umuyobozi mukuru w'icyubahiro wa Kaminuza ya Kigali. Tugeze mu mwanya mwiza wo kwakira itorero inyamibwa aho riri budususurutse mu njyana ya Kinyarwanda. Ridufashe kwizihiza uyu munsi w'ibyishimo wo kwakira impamyabumenyi ku banyeshuri bagera ku 1,428 mu mashami atandukanye itorero inyamibwa. Tubibutse ko Kaminuza ya Kigali ifite amashami atandukanye ikorera mu mujyi wa Kigali no mu karere ka Musanze mu gicumbi cy'ubukerarugendo mu gihugu cyacu. Abanyeshuri basoje kaminuza, abasoje amasomo atandukanye, turabasaba kuba baranga beza ba Kaminuza ya Kigali. Dusaba itorero inyamibwa. Turashimira
ibyiza by'u Rwanda mama, reka nsingize u Rwanda wabaye mama. se kohote sirina
koze cyane reka twongere dushimire itorero ku mbyino nziza cyane ikindi mwabonye ko bari bambaye neza rwose basanishije n'indabyo zacu ndetse n'ibirango byacu bya University of Kigali mwakoze cyane itorero Chancellor sir at this time allow me to invite the Deputy Vice Chancellor Academic Professor Adeola Ogechi to present the graduates for the conferment of their degrees and award of diplomas. Most welcome, Professor.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, I call upon the Dean, Graduate School, Dr. Ronald Kwena, to present the candidates for the conferment of degrees of Master of Master of Business Administration in Human Resource Management, Master of Business Administration in Project Management, Master of Business Administration in Accounting and Finance, Master of Science in Finance, Master of Science in Economics, Master of Science in Information Technology, Master of Science in Human Resource Management, Master of Science in Project Management, Master of Science in Procurement and Supply Chain Management, Master of Arts in Public Administration, Master of Education Management and Administration, and Executive Master of Public Administration.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, in the year 2023, the following 388 candidates, whom I have the honor to present to you, satisfy the Board of Examiners and the Academic Senate of the University of Kigali for the conferment of the degree of University of Kigali in various disciplines. Graduates, as I call out your name, please stand and remain standing until the degree is conferred on you. Master of Business Administration, Human Resource Management, Konsole Kamikazi, Chuzuzo Rachel, Hakizimana Ejid, Ishimwe Francine, Mutuimana Vedaste, Mwezi Juliet, Rutaganda Bosco, Umuhoza Marie Yvonne. Master of Business Administration in Project Management, Abijuru Jean Delacroix, Aradukunda Anwarit, Ashimwe Fiona Dorin, Aingeneye Aaron, Bahire Josephine, Matamuriza Jean Debora, Bikorimona Jean Dedier, Biseruka Emmanuel, Bora Marie Grass, Datanase Umuhure Valentin, Dusenge Epiphany, Dusenge Mremi Martin, Gakoni Nogil, Gakuba Christine, Gumisirira Ronald, Habagusenga Gilbert, Habimana M. Patrick, Habiaremie M. Desire, Habiarimana Gilbert, Hanan Yuval, Hatumimana Concord, Imanishimwe Jerome, Ineza Vania Odelis, Ingabire Yvonne, Irafasha Emma Marie, Irankunda Jean Dedier, Iriza Benny Claudette, Ishimwe Karin, Ishimwe Raisa, Kabasinge Barnabe, Kabaiza Lambert, Kabeza Alice, Kabibi Winnie, Kalisa Vinsa, Kamusije Janet, Kanyenganza Emmanuel, Karama Richard, Karakezi Bineimana Theogene, Karigirwa Diane, Karinganire Diane, Kaitesi Joseline, Kemirembe Edith, Kezakimana Delphine, Kirima Richard, Wizera Ubuntu Jean-Claude, Mahoro Vedaste, Manirumva Nishimwe Clements, Bavazi Fiona, Bonambucha Gerard, Bonigaba Silas, Mugabo Patrick, Mugenga Martin, Mugerewase Francois, Mugwaneza Emeline, Mugwiza Antoine, Muhimpundu Amentin, Muhire Didier, Murakoye Nadeje, Mukamana Jacqueline, Mukasa Ivan, Mukairanga Jandak, Mukeshimana Alice, Munyenshiaka Theogene, Musafiri Jean-Paul, Museminari Jerome, Mutamba Joan, Mutesi Immaculate, Mutesi Sheila, Mutoni Harriet, Muvandimwe Olivier, Muzungu Geoffrey, Ndayambaje Teddy, Ndaisava Pierre Robert, Ndaisenga Emmanuel, Ndaisenga Nadine Gael, Ndizihiwe Kevin, Ndorimana Ashil, Nduayezu Bathaza, Nibagwire Lione, Niringirimana Francoise, Nibizi Idelphonse, Nionkuru Nadi, Gurunzinza Alphonse, Zabimana Emmanuel, Ntanganda Alice, Nyarakashi Kabera Zeki, Nyampinga Olive, Nirasafari Marie, Zabitondera Bernard, Zabonimana Jean-Claude, Zamwita Diogracias, Ozali Francois Odar, Pelagie Nibizi, Ruguyeneza Vital, Rukundo Christian, Rukundo Christophe, Rutagengwa Remy, Rutikanga Olivier, Rwanyamugabo David, Rujema Fred, Sangwa Inosa, Shaka Kalist, Singirankabo Diodone, Tuigane Aisha, Tuagirimana Inosa, Umubiei Grass, Umukumburwa Solange, Umulisa Chantal, Umutoni Honorin, Umutoni Wase Sandra, Umwari Aline, Uwababiei Doris, Uwamahoro Christine, Uwase Jenina, Uwera Peace, Uwera Rugoma Shahmante, Uihoreye Boaz, Uimana Alice, Uimana Clemence, Uineza Imakule, Uintonze Gashegu, Uitonze Josephine, Uzabakihiro Emmanuel, Zenawi Levi Anawi. Master of Business Administration, Accounting and Finance. Ashimwe Rubuzizi John. Ainengeye Violet, Bahati Musuhuke, Bunani Jean-Marie Vianney, Chiteretse Marembo Hubert, Chiusa Marie-Claire, Dushimirimana Samuel, Gakusi Victoire, Jikundiro Esther, Habimana Linka, Ajenimana Abraham, Akorimana Flora Kathleen, Irakoze Divine, Isimbi Sandrine, Kankindi Denise, Karwanira Clever, Kaitare Ruzindana Robert, Kayumba Emilien Tsomandera, Komezusenge Atanas, Kwihangana Emmanuel, Maniraguha Jean-Claude, Mujisha Audrey, Mujisha Bosco, Mukabazahir Donat, Mukanyandri Mahiros, Mukaivara Dorothy, Mukeshimana Isaac, Murakatete Annette, Musafiri Imable, Ndahunga Kefa, Ndaizigie Masela, Ngarukie Wela Nadine, Niokwizera Eric, Nizera Francois, Nionkuru Lucky Fiona, Zabimana Inosa, Zenkiumva Pionest, Shimimana Diodone, Shimimana Ernest, Takimana Gabriel, Niramucho Esperance, Niraneza Claudine, Niranzabimana Evelyn, Zanana Emmanuel, Nzirabatinya Samuel, Rujirangoga Emery Asensio, Rinikiza Moise, Tuishime Marie Ange, Tuizere Confiance Shalom, Wase Brenda, Uempuhwe Ruth, Uineza Francine. Master of Science in Finance, Adegbite Khas Oluwafola Hami, Akimana Flavier, Elizabeth Mujawa Maria, Elita Munganyimana, Isaro Dian, Kamujisha Charles, Kaitesi Allen, Mohamed Abdi Mohamed, Mfite Imana Eric, Mudumizi Edward, Munyenshiaka Valence, Muteteri Aneth, Nizeimana Jean-Luc, Nguranga Wilson, Gurunzinza Pacific, Zoni Momo Naomi Farrell, Wayesu Jean, Wi Ngeneye Regine. Master of Science in Economics, Hajenimana Emmanuel, Hakundimana Jean-Paul, Iakaremie Ernest, Kaneza Noela, Munyentuari Jean-Claude, Muranjira Philip, Nabasa Judith, Ndachaisenga Vinsa, Nijena Gilbert, Divuguruzwa Jean de Dieu, Rutaremara Aaron, Wamahoro Diane. Master of Science in Information Technology, Ashimwe Marie Jose, Bana Philbert, Bimenyimana Galied, Butera Justine, Christian Marichel Axel Moga Yagua, Dushime Christian, Gashugi Aim Cloud, Gatsinzi Maurice, Habinshuti Muhumuza Jean Cloud, Habumujisha Pascal, Hachizimana Alain, Hakizimana James, Kalima Mucheo Victor, Karegea Richard, Kategaya Bagabo George, Kwizera Isaac, Mazimpaka Patrick, Mugabire Alphonse, Mugabo Elise, Mujiraneza Rene, Muhaimana Jill, Munyabuhoro Juvenal, Musafiri Engenbach, Mutoni Guhas, Mwesije Thierry, Dagjimana Patrick, Daishimie David, Diamira Prince Hetier, Robert Gonpu Mesli Jr., Rukirande Brice, Rutagonya Rutatina Frank, Shirimpumu Bienvenue, Solange Umulinga, Umuhoza Epiphany, Umuhoza Gashumba Vanessa, Umutoni Mahi. Master of Science in Human Resource Management, Beza Christine, Ingabire Lawrence, Tuisabe Vincent. Master of Science in Project Management, Gakoza John, Harerimana Charles, Umure Basil, Irakoze Cherisa, Iribagiza Ange, Kagaigai Victor, Kashaija Bagure Alice, Kaitesi Janet, Mbarushimana Jean-Paul, Mubangizi David, Mukamihigo Sabrina, Muranjira Fiona, Musanaiwe Vestin, Mutore David, Mutsinzi Thierry, Ndabakize Confident Nick, Ndabarasa Fred, Ndaishimie Tama, Ndizeye Nguriki Yinka Emmanuel, Ndungutse Alain Frank, Ngabo Jean-Paul, Ngerangeze Matthias, Nivizi Alain Patience, Shimimana Alexis Redemptus, Shongore Patient, Tawiniga K. Michelle, Nyetweka Fred, Rugema Charles, Tugirimana Jean Bachma, Tuisenge Moise, Tuinokusima John, Umukunzi Sandrine, Uramutse Gilbert, Utuje Peace Benita, Uashima Simio, Uitije Eve, Uitonze Mahigras, Uibabara Jennifer. Master of Science in Procurement and Supply Chain Management, Agaba Edison, Akayezu Beatrice, Arakaza Hura Olivier, Ahano Junang Mpumeng, Bagabo Papias, Bashaija Peter, Batsindashiaka Thomas, Dukuli Bendu Ariana, Fiameta Samson Samuel, Gatore Vena, Habanakize Valence, Ingabire Mahi, Iraguha Emmanuel, Irakoze Shadrach, Irene Irere, Irumva Karangwa Bathand, Isabella Gustave, Jody Jean-Baptiste Gata Amodopa, Kabadigiza Elise Guerrero, Kajina David, Kamanzi Eric, Kaitesi Genesta, Witonda Redemptus, Mahoro Isabel, Bonera Masela, Main James, Momo Jeremiah, Mugemana Isabel, Mujisha Joseph, Mujawimana Jocelyn, Mukamuganga Florence, Mukandaisenga Rebecca, Mujaburanga Theophil, Muramuzi Wahabu, Murekatete Zawadi, Murenzi Silve, Mutangana Bola, Mutsinzi Jean Bosco, Mwizerwa Genevieve, Mwizerwa Joel, Girimana Jean de Dieu, Zabigaba Felix, Zabi Nzanzimana Regis, Shimimana Jean-Claude, Shokeinka Matthias, Nyirakaolima Marie Claire, Nyirambarushimana Marie-Louise, Ruhuka Ines, Rumuhuriza Gaspar, Rukera Tabaro Ernest Jackson, Rukundo Emmanuel, Songa Fred, Tuishime Pierre, Tuizere Jackson, Umutoni Militia, Umutoni Peace, Uwashu Devota, Uwaringimana Theodo. Master of Arts in Public Administration, Mahoromeza Rosemary, Ruta Yisire Theophil, Wanyirigira Esther. Master of Education Management and Administration, Agirumu Biara Flavia, Gasana Jean-Claude, Habieze Fidel, Hakizimana Fedina, Ipigbe John Okai, Irakoze Justin, Karangwa Joseph, Bonimana Silas, Muhawenimana Dative, Muhima Kiraba, Mukuru Brian, Munyampirwa Maximilien, Murinzi Jean Damur, Musabwaire Joas, Musabie Maria Marie Claire, Mutawazi Furaha Aisha, Ndaishimie Inosa, Ndikurio Joseph, Nduayo Emmanuel, Jendahimana Charles, Nirere Claudine, Nitegeka M. Prosper, Nionsaba Anastasi, Ntaboba Liandre, Ndahomvukie Simon Pierre, Nyirabahinzi Apollinaire, Rugamba Gashugi Stephen, Ruzibiza Obed, Thomas B. Hodge Jr., Twajiraezo Jean de Dieu, Wambaje Veronique. For the very first time, Executive Master of Business Administration, Mupenzi Esperance, Mukayiwe Zahara Theodora, Murenzi Abdallah, Iraneza Vestin, Rugamba Didier. Mr. Chancellor, sir, I now invite you to confer the degree.
By the law, number 010/2021 of 16 February 2021, determining the organization of our education in Rwanda, and by my authority and that of the entire university, I confer on you the degree thereby named, and give you power to do all that appertains to the said degree. You can now turn your tassels from right to left. Congratulations. Please be seated. Mm-hmm.
Sir, please remain seated, please. Please sit, resume your seat. I can see there is excitement, but we need to keep our time. Thank you, DVC.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, I call upon the Dean of School of Education, Professor Abdulrazak Olayinka Oniye, to present the candidates for the award of Postgraduate Diploma in Education.
Chancellor, sir, in the year 2023, the following 56 candidates, whom I have the honor to present to you, satisfied the Board of Examiners and the Academic Senate of University of Kigali for the award of Postgraduate Diploma in Education of the University of Kigali. As I call out your name, please stand and remain standing until the Postgraduate Diploma is awarded to you. Akamaoro Julien, Dusengimana Teogen, Gazabanya Ambrose, Abimana Jean Marie Fiane, Abineza Modest, Abiyakare Francois Gentil, Aksimana Alexi, Arelimana Anesti, Afugimana Jean Perret.
Igawe Arrept, Ineva Maria Valentine, Iradukunda Juliette, Iribagiza Josepha, Ishimwe Victoire, Kanyambi Straton, Matata Mbirizi Jean-Claude, Mujawa Maria Jacqueline, Mukakayumba Reokadi, Mukanda Isenga Innocent, Munderere Reoni, Mungwa Murinde Jean d'Arc, Munyana Marceline, Nambajimana Egide, Ndayishimiye Edouard, Nduwimana Jean-Claude, Ngayubwiko Augustin, Nikuze Valentine, Nigena Rose, Nitegeka Evariste, Nkaka Henry Pacifique, Sengiyumva Tresfor, Shimimana Joseph, Shimimana Jean Damascene, Shimimuremyi Jules, Ntawiha Marie Gohette, Ntirenganya Pascal, Ntivuguruzwa Providence, Ntivuguruzwa Jean de Dieu, Nyaminani Jean Baptiste, Sarwega Ntaganira Dieudonné, Sibomana Leo Janvier, Sindiho Kubwayo Yusuf, turi kumwe nayo Reverien, Uwaje Neza Sylvie, Uwa Maria Odette, Uwa Maria Faraide na Hirwe, Uwa Maria Virginie, Uwamba Jimana Aproni, Uwamba Yebeti, Uwase Providence, Uwihore Vincent, Uwimana Mathias, Uwingabire Prosper, Uwize Nzaramba, Uzanize Zabose Victoire.
Chancellor, sir, you can now award them.
By the law number 010/2021 of 16 February 2021, determining the organization of education, and by my authority and that of the entire university, I award you the postgraduate diploma thereby named, and give you power to do all that appertains to the postgraduate diploma in education. You can now turn your tassels from right to left. Congratulations. Please be seated.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, I call upon the Dean of School of Education, Professor Abdulrazak Olayinka Onie, to present the candidates for the conferment of the degree in Early Childhood Development Education, ECDE.
The Chancellor, sir, in the year 2023, the following 46 candidates, whom I have the honor to present to you, satisfy the Board of Examiners and the Academic Senate of University of Kigali for the award of Bachelor of Education with honors in Early Childhood Development Education the first time. As I call out your name, please stand and remain standing until the Bachelor of Education with honors in Early Childhood Development Education is awarded to you. First class, Mukeshimana Christine. Second class honor, upper division, Bagoi Eric. Baore Chiojen. Simana Latifa, Mukemtesi Clementine, Mukashiaka Vivian, Munderewe Mupensi Joyce Gladys, Mupensi Eric, Murensi Fiyatwa, Njedakumana Ejidi, Rugirangoga Ejid, Tuisenga Mary Chantal, Tuagiramugu Edward, Umuoza Divine, Uwaze Alice, Uzeimana Rebecca.
Second class honor, Roa Division, Ingabire Diane, Kamariza Aris, Kaitesi Krodin, Keza Sabrin, Mugwaneza Clementine, Mujayezu Josiane, Mukamudenge Leticia, Mukamurigo Chantal, Mukangoga Theopist, Mukahundi Ejidien, Mukarukundo Donata, Muchiza Erisha, Niyonsenga Porin, Hamabyari Aurora, Hirenga Nyamarisa Orange, Simunga Noel, Tuisenge Jackson, Tuishimire Ernest, Umuhoza Adelphine, Umurerwa Olive, Urayeneza Ejidi, Uwamahoro Aris, Uwambaje Marie Ange, Uwayezu Chantal, Uwizeye Mori, Uwizeyimana Marthe, Uyisenga Providence, Uzamukunda Mediatrice, Uzayisenga Angelique. Third class honors, Marie Dusabe Yankurije Teddy.
Chancellor, sir, you can now award them.
By the law number 010/2021 of 16 February 2021, determining the organization of education in Rwanda, and by my authority and of the entire university, I confer on you the degree thereby named and give you power to do all that appertains to the said degree. You can now turn your tassels from right to left. Congratulations. Please be seated.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, I call upon the Dean, School of Law, Dr. Zikama Bahari, John Dodie, to present the candidates for the conferment of Bachelor Degree of Law with honors.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, in the year 2023, the following 85 candidates, whom I have the honor to present to you, satisfy the Board of Examiners and Academic Senate of University of Kigali for the conferment of the degree in law with honors of University of Kigali. Graduate, as I call out your name, please stand and remain standing until your degree is conferred on you. First class honors, Manyeruche Charity. This student was our student at the University of Kigali in the School of Law, but with another status in Rwanda. She's a professor, ambassador of Zimbabwe to Rwanda. Honorable Ambassador, we thank you very much for choosing University of Kigali for your legal studies. Nigena Beriz, Shimimana Jarober, Uimana Ndiyai. Second class honors upper division. Rizimana Veniste, Ishimwe Dorin, Kiza Andrew, Manoimana Donat, Mujiji Vicky, Nichobireva Okeo Emmanuel, Nitanga Jean Bertrand, Nwari Kevin, Nzabarinda Crispe Eme, Sugira Patrick, Ushizimumu Juvens, Wamwezi Afisana. Second class lower division. Amand Jean-Marie Vianney, Anijoukire Enoch, Asimwe Nola, Bernard Hassa Fonga Fonju, Mbuya Elisa Sirivani, Uchesenge Diedone, Christabella Basomingera, Dosaumule Minoel, Fabatu Yannick, Ganza Jean-Claude, Gasore Hugues Marcel, Ineza Uwamaria Sylvie, Ingabire Nicole, Ingabire Denise, Ingabire Scovia, Irakoze Karine, Iribuka Janvier, Isimbi Joyou, Jusenga Aimable, Kadushime Jeanne, Kamikazi Brenda, Camille Dorothy, Karangwa Ephraim, Karangwa Ephraim, Karenzi Gisa Kevin, Mongazi Dixon, Mudachemwa Claudine, Mugabo Philippe, Mukamanzi Rehema, Mukunzi John, Murebwayire Rosette, Mushaija Fred, Mutabazi Joseph, Mutaganda Geoffrey, Mutanyagwa Martin, Mutesi Vanessa, Mutesi Zuena, Mutete Yaspi Anwarit, Naigiziki Frodouar, Ndatu Jivette, Ndaisenga Alphonse, Ndorimana Jean-François Regis, Nibagwire Mediatrice, Nisingizwe Sugira Patrick, Nige na Prince, Nikabwiza Nicole, Sengiumva Ngabonziza, Shimimana Celeste, Ntaganda Ormera Adele, Rushayigi Umugwaneza Grace, Rwemarika Gaël Lesir, Saiba Claude, Sangwa Gitego Ervin, Sebudaye Fermo, Songa Rugambwa Ian, Turatsinze Michel, Ufitinema Berlin, Umurerwa Solange, Umutesi Pacifique, Umutoni Rita Gatera, Umutoni Wase Karim, Uwamungu Theophile, Uwimbabazi Lilian, Uwineza Emerance. Third class honors, Iraguha Jean Blaise, Karekezi Louise, Mukamana Umurisa Irene, Nyashimimana Amina, Guhimba Daniel. Mr. Chancellor, sir, I invite you to confer degrees.
by the law number 010/2021 of 16 February 2021, determining the organization of education in Rwanda, and by my authority and of the entire university, I confirm you the degree thereby named and give you power to do all that appertains to the said degree. You can now turn your tassels from right to left. Congratulations. Please be seated.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, I call upon the Dean, School of Computing and Information Technology, Dr. Wilson Musoni, to present the candidates for the award of Bachelor Degree with Honors in Business Information Technology, Bachelor Degree with Honors in Information Technology, Bachelor Degree with Honors in Computer Science.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, in the year 2023, the following 257 candidates, whom I have the honor to present to you, certified the Board of Examiner and the Academic Senate of the University of Kigali for the conferment of the degree of the University of Kigali in various disciplines. As I call out your name, please stand and remain standing until the degree is conferred on you. Bachelor degree with honors in business information technology. First class, Bamhaz Mahama Ahmed, Umremi Anne Marie. Second class honors upper division, Dusabe Bakisha, Hitimana Daniel, Ibyishaka Fisto Robert, Kailanga James, Ndayishimiye Yves, Sengiyumva Sheja Eddie, Remezo Patrick, Rutayisire Igor, Sande Emmanuel. Second class honors lower division, Ange Armera Irakoze, Arimitwe Monique, Bakunda Jean-Paul, Bugingo Edrine, Byukusenge Claire, David Twizere, Gasana Sabine, Geno Eme Giselle, Grace Mutesi, Ikizabayo Emmanuel, Ingabire Afsa, Irakiza Benjamin, Ishimwe Providence, Ishimwe Alphonsine, Ishimwe Cedric, Ishimwe Esther, Ishimwe Marie Gabriela, Ishimwe Patrick, Ishola Rukayat Temitope, Iteriteka Anne Claire, James Mugisha, Kajina Shadia, Kamurenzi Ivete, Kanyana Claudine, Kavamahanga Zamda, Kayihura Eric, Mahoro Sandrine, Maniraguha Rui Pasian, Manzi Christian, Mudaheranwa Igor, Mugabo Frugence, Muhoza Patrick, Mukamazimaka Perepeti, Mukansanga Rose, Munyamanzi Christian, Murangira Ricard, Muto Romu Muto Doc, Mutoni Golette, Mutoni Wasi Ernestine, Nahimana Safia, Ngabire Lilian, Nisingizwe Joseph, Nishobora Eric, Niyonsaba Chantal, Nzuwimye Christian, Nsengiyumva John, Nirachumi Honorine, Ombi Eli Makunde, Rudasingwa Brian,
Rudasingwa Rosaro Ushuti Rania, Rwego Felicien, Shema Eritien, Shema Olivier, Tojene Nijena, Tuzo Junior, Twagirimana Ingabire Cedric, Twizeyimana Emmanuel, Ukwitegetse Marie Claire, Umuhire Lydia, Umuhire Sano Eliane, Umutangana Adeline, Urusaro Ajekariti, Uwase Rugamba Hamida, Uwimana Rubaiza, Uwineza Gislaine, Uwitonze Moise, Zawadi Elez, Sad Class, Kaunda Mujinga Daniela, Minega Focus, Mugiraneza Justin, Mwawenimana Sal, Mukabutera Esther, Mutoni Yvonne, Senjibaho Lozine. Bachelor degree with honors in information technology, first class. Mumararungu Giselle, Nzaisenga Diane, Umutoni Adeline. Second class honors, upper division. Giringiro Alfred, Dukatwambaze Victoire, Dusengu Muremi Jean-Baptiste, Emerimana Edwin Kennedy, Iragukunda Joshua, Irakoze Marie Antoinette, Ishimwe Vortel, Izabayo Edizo Hope, Manzi Neretse Rogers, Mugwaneza Beni Serine, Muhawe Nubutatu Ruange, Mukasekuru Nicole, Mukeshimana Nicolette, Mutoni Yacente, Namikazi Marie Claire, Ndayishimiye Marie, Ndayishimiye Theophile, Ngabonziza Willy, Nishimye Joyeuse, Nigena Crema, Niyokwizerwa Todate, Nsabimana Jean Paul, Nsengiyumva Moses, Rutaremara Didier, Shaka Reonce, Sugiya Aristide, Twikunde Bonel, Twizere Gilles Fabien, Umubyeyi Letizia, Umugabe Arkange, Umutesi Kevin, Unguyeneza Lachelle, Uwizeyimana Caris. Second class honors, lower division. Akimana Raduce, Amina Serize Evangeline, Amizero Marine, Veza Rinda, Bugingo Sam, Bugingo Arise Rinzi, Cassian Nijena, Crepe Mizambo, Chemezo Aimable, Chiza Iragena Diane, Chiza Ariette, Chusa Bahizi Amul, Ganza Patrick, Gisa Remy, Habimana Atolal, Hanyurineza Emmanuel, Hashimu Tuisheme Nabil, Ichishate Hervé, Igiraneza Arise Janvier, Igiraneza Aimable, Ingabire Jeannette, Ingabire Sandrine, Ingabire Alexia, Inyamibwa Oscar, Iraguha Theogene, Iraguha Moise, Iraguha Pasia, Irakarama Eloise, Irankunda Pacifique, Irere Umuhire Diane, Ishimwe Ivan, Josiane Umuhoza, Kabutumwa Jean Baptiste, Kamugisha Kevin, Kazeneza Didacien, Kwizera Jean Christian, Kwizera Jean Claude, Manzi Brian, Mohamed Mahmoud Mansouria Mohamed Ali, Mozembizi Adrien,
Mugabe Adelar, Mugeni Yolanda, Mugisha Elize, Mugisha Daniel, Mugisha Shadia, Muhinda Fabrice, Munyamundu Aminadab, Musana Cedric, Musabyimana Valentine Colombe, Musengimana Protogene, Mutsinzi Moses, Ndayambaje Amos, Ndayambaje Emi, Ndemezo Robert, Ngabonziza Saj, Nishimi Diodone, Niyonguru Aizayi, Niyonzima Janvier, Nizeimana Jean-Baptiste, Munda Kozera Aristote, Nihoreze Mireille Divine, Sengumuremi FM, Nishimiye Emery Valerie, Nshuti Sebagabo Kevin Christian, Pacific Tuisabe, Rebecca Ofita Mahoro, Rugamba Aimable, Rukenura Alexis, Rukundo Martin, Rutsindintwari Intwarane Eric, Rwagasore Eric, Rwahama Annette Sharon, Rwirahira Dido, Sabiti Dan, Sanyu Rose, Senyonga Bashin, Shema Nathan, Shengero Pacific, Shumbusho Musa, Siwamana Ar, Siwamana Iragena Egide, Teddy Gatabazi, Tuishime Diane, Tuishime Marie Claire, Tuishimile Gracien, Tuizere Emmanuel, Twamihigo Darius, Umubyeyi Jael, Umuhoza Busra, Umuhumuriza Manu Yvonne, Umurungi Nicole, Umutoni Chantal, Umutoni Wase Letizia, Umuvandimwe Lambert, Utetiwabo Diane, Uwamurera Donata, Uwase Doris Queen, Uwera Josiane, Uwimana Florence, Uwineza Randrine, Uwumuremyi Nice. Third class honors, Joyeuse Uwase, Kwizera Aaron, Mwiza Diane, Ndiho Kubwayo Eric, Nibizi Frederick, Nyerabigwi Michael, Nsengimana Pacific, Shimimana Yves, Olivier Mupenzi, Regine Abdulaziz Garba, Uwimana Angelique, Uwizeyimana Josepha. Bachelor with honors in computer science. First class, Nihangaza Jean Eudes. Second class honors, upper division, Brahim Adam Musa, Kanamugire Ariane Ihirwe, Njeyene Dorcas Bonje, Nziranziza Daniel, Nzabonimana Theonest. Second class honors, lower division, Abdullah Njewa Ndjuma, Adam Ndijid Chwa Hangali, Bisine Amza, Bizimana Jaelike, Chubahiro Rujema Kevin, Emanueli Hakurimana, Ingabire Serine, Kosi Chuku Emmanuel Ezehe, Kwihangana Patrick, Mbabazi Fiona, Muranga Bawa Joshua, Nahimana Janvier, Ndagijimana Shima Yvonne, Ndayishimiye Jean-Claude, Ngeyen Victory Hinkufu, Nijena Olivier, Rukundo Gloria Emanuela, and Uwineza Jihad. Mr. Chancellor, sir,
I would like to invite you to confirm the degree.
By the law number 010/2021 of 16 February 2021, determining the organization of education in Rwanda, and by my authority and of the entire university, I confer on you the degree thereby named and give you power to do all that appertains to the said degree. You can now turn your tassels from right to left. Congratulations. Please be seated.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, I call upon the Dean, School of Business Management and Economics, Professor Narayan Singh Satyendra, to present the candidates for the award of Bachelor of Science with Honors in Accounting, Bachelor of Science with Honors in Finance, Bachelor of Science with Honors in Supplies and Procurement Management, Bachelor of Science with Honors in Marketing, Bachelor of Science with Honors in Economics, Bachelor degree with honors in public administration and local governance.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, in the year 2023, the following 595 candidates, whom I have the honor to present to you, satisfy the Board of Examiners and the Academic Senate of the University of Kigali for the conferment of the degree of University of Kigali in various disciplines. Graduates, as I call out your name, please stand and remain standing until the degree is conferred on you.
Bachelor of Science with Honors in Accounting, Second Class Honors Upper Division, by Grigomwa Job, Irans Elise, Ishimwe Anges Kali, Kubimana Crispin, Muhaneumana Valentine, Muhorekae Songa Nadine, Muhoza Promise, Mukabugingo Naomi, Mukasine Josian, Munezero Divine, Mutoni Gloria, Dekezi Ange, Ndihiziwe Cedric, Ngabo ya Mahina Marius, Nyonkuru Jean Francois Regis, Rigurirwa Patrick, Rusanganwa Jean Bosco, Rutaremera Eric, Sion Hateb Tekle, Wamahoro Pelej, Wineza Christine, Uzaimana Janet, Uzabakihiro Evelyn, Second Class Honors, Lower Division, Akamanzi Catherine, Aimana Eli Fabienne, Benimana Giselle, Brenda Nelly, Yamungu Maslin, Yikusenge Ali, Bisababa Mahoro Esho, Bishimimana Christian Amani. Emaha Redae Bisrat, Ivas Kirabo, Gakuba Enoch, Gashi Hilary, Gashoferi Vedaste, Abimana Protogene, Hafashimana Thomas, Ishimpae Olive, Imanishimwe Sylvia, Imanishimwe Lydia, Ineza Lydia, Ingabire Justin, Ingabire Janet,
Ingabire Aime Dusanges, Iradukunda Chance Yvette, Iradukunda Gilbert, Iradukunda Pauline, Ishimwe Irene, Ishimwe Giramata Krista, Achizimana Felin, Kabagwira Christine, Kabasinga Peace Letitia, Kaijuka Daniel, Kampire Bonfried, Kamukama Rosit, Karengera James, Kaites Fiona, Kaites Sylvia, Chirabo Sylvia, Maniriho Yvette, Manzi Benjamin, Manzi Richard, Mayogi Wineza Cindy, Bonshuti Eric, Mizero Moise, Mugararugo Jackie, Mugabekazi Clarice, Mugishagad, Mujawa Maria Chantal, Muka Gachare Marie Claudette, Mukamucho Esther, Mukandori Harriet, Mukashaka Apolline, Mukundwa Alpha, Mulisa Richard, Munyana Divin, Munyankole Agustin, Murokore Godfrey, Musamabera Christine, Museveni Mbeni Patrick, Mushimana Olive, Musore Simeon, Mutabazi Fred, Mutangana Mugisha Cynthia, Mutesi Ruth, Mutesi Diana, Mutoni Judith, Mutoni John, Mutoni Alice, Mutoni Donata, Mutuimana Angel Etitia, Namahoro Sengimana Honorata, Ndeambaje Agustine, Ngirababe Theogen, Nibimana Olivia, Nirere Manorita, Niomucho Providence, Nion Nizera Gilbert, Nionkuru Giselle, Sabiera Shedrack, Sazimana Gilbert, Sazimana Nioboshe Sereline, Nibazakwira David, Twali Parfait, Nina Omuntu, Jacqueline, Nina Omuntu, Cynthia, Nira Habimana, Anastas, Nira Mucho Gaudens, Nira Sabimana, Marie Ange, Nzamuturimana, Marie Irene, Nzarerwa Nimana, Gresian, Pacific, Iradukunda, Tumukunde Rehema, Tumusifu James, Turasinze Pauline, Ufite Yesu Diodone, Umuhoza Jenine, Umukesha Lilian, Umulisa Allen, Umunezero Safiro, Umuraza Clarice, Umuriza Rachel, Umuruta Melon, Umutesi Filet, Umutoniwase Husna, Umwari Olivia, Wamahoro Joli, Uwayo Bien Eurus, Uwera Giselle, Uijuru Alice, Uimana Halima, Uimpae Alexia, Uweneza Anje, Uwanda Uingabire Innocent, Uingabie Focus, Uitoze Alice the Father, Uize Chantal, Uizeimana Marine, Uza Mukunda Aurel, Zaninka Angelique, Habakurama Ja Bosco, Muhire Ja Damasin, Mukantwari Fortuny, Mutamba Alin, Ndahayo Thomas, Umugwaneza Nasla, Uwera Florence. Third class honors. Flora Nikimuruta, Gisagara Emmanuel, Jaribu Eric, Kabarunji Alice, Mujawimana Adrians, Musoni Asumani, Niwe Adeline, Niwe Mungeri Honorin, Tezimana Venuste, Sibomana Honorin, Umutoni Gloria, Wamahoro Clarice, Yamuragie Eunice, Eugene, Rusabimana, Nadine, Joy, Mutarutwa, and Murekatete Clementine. Bachelor of Science with Honors in Finance, First Class Honors, Iradukunda Feza Honorine. Ishimwe Uwase Diane. Mutoni Jerry Jr. Second Class Honors Upper Division. Inamanti Silva Rukara. Butera Mumararungu Diane. Gakire John. Ishimire Anita. Ishimwe Amandine. Mushibiri Diane Fosi. Babazi Jacqueline. Babazi Nadia. Munyanafani. Mirajire Redempta. Kuriki Yumfura Roger. Ninaumuntu Angel. Torero Louis Fidel Sentil. Umutoni Pascaline. Umutoni Lilian. Uwase Teddy. Uyahanganye Ja Didio. Uishema Dansil. Urukundo Honorine. Ingabire Gaudence. Second Class Honors Lower Division. Amahire Diane. Amizero Ange Feliste. Angelique Rumuranje. Bagwaneza Diane. Bahati Israel. Batamuriza Mariam Imani. Batamuriza Glorious Biata Niramahirwe. Benita Wimana. Bisengimana Aimabo. Charisma Juliet. Divine Wingeneye. Dusabe Scovia. Dusabimana Valentine. Gakwaya Yvonne. Gatete Charles. Gihozo Josin. Vusimiriza Benon. Abimana Ja Damu. Ibukusenge Patience. Ingabire Ariel. Ingabire Justin. Ingabire Anik. Ingabire Betty. Ingabire Mwamini. Iradukunda Anita. Iradukunda Ruhimba Beni. Isaro Rolitha Benitha. Ishimwe Grenevia. Jenik Munezero. Jonas Niezimana. Kabatesi Shalom. Kamariza Odila. Kamikazi Esther. Kantarama Jennifer. Kantayomba Faith. Karake David. Karangwa Linda. Karangwa Allen. Karebwaire Madeline. Karenzi Yannick. Kairanga Olivier. Kairebwa Shira. Masengesho Murekezi Charles. Mavongu Gaunta Christopher. Mbabazi Alice. Mbabazi Abia. Mirenje Josephine. Mubiei Marie Paul. Mugisha Eric. Muhire Diane. Muhoza Debra. Muhozi Cleb. Mukabageni Fridas. Mukamasabo Giselle. Mukaruganju Esther. Mukeshimana Jocelyn. Munyana Alice. Munyaneza Innocent. Munyangabe Geoffrey. Murangamirwa Diane. Murinzi Justin. Musa Bimana Janine. Musima Ali Rajab. Mutabazi Yvonne. Mutangana Innocent. Mutavu Dalton. Mutega Rugori Sarah. Mutegwa Harriet. Mutesi Janet. Mutesi Sylvia. Mutesi Fiona. Mutesi Joyce. Mutoni Jan. Mutoni Kana Mugire Gloria. Mutimana Claudette. Muizere Illumine, Mwamini Denise, Natukunda Peace, Ndaisaba Ya Bosco, Ndigumbeye Atlonita Christelle, Ngabire Anita, Ngabire Grace, Ngabo Jack, Ngabo Nziza Fiston, Ngobwa Joel, Nikuze Mabo, Nishimwe Ruth, Nwemugeni Janine, Nigena Adeline, Nigena Muriel, Niongere Igwet, Kurunziza Pascal, Sengiyumba Masaru Patrick, Niranyi Imana Alphonsine, Niransuru Jolie, Nzai Turiki Emerens, Richard Mugisha, Ruhamia Mbuga Ja Pia, Safari Kenny Eric, Salama Faith, Simpunga Ja Bosco, Siname Grace, Tumusime Nathan, Tuisenge Sandrine, Tuishime Renov, Umugana Dennis, Umugiraneza Innocent, Umuhire Kayonga Karim, Umuhoza Jocelyn, Umuhoza Epiphany, Umuhoza Ange Melis, Umuhoza Giselle, Umunezero Diane, Umuiza Delphine, Usenase Evelyn, Utetiwabo Adeline, Wamahoro Vestin, Wamaria Kate Goret, Wambaje Chanice, Wamwezi Muriel, Wase Marie Ange, Wase Karake Denise, Uwera Consolatrice, Uwera Adeline, Wis Mbabazi Immaculate, Wilhelmie Patience, Witonze Gasana Anna, Wizeimana Belise, Vuguziga Olivier, Winnie Ingabire, Bigabo Innocent, Ikirez Gladys, Jennifer Mutamba, Kabatesi Vasta, Kubwimana Vanessa, Karumusanje Richard, Mitari Vianne, Ruvumba Richard, Umuhoza Divine, Umutesi Doreen, Third Class Honors, Kaitesi Olive, Mutoni Jemima, Ndais Shimia, Arin Panandel, Nimeye Ines, Akimana Arnaud, Bugingo Ives, Imanishimwe Florence, Benimana Donatile, Muhinda John, and Umutoniwase Hasna Azar.
Bachelor of Science with honors in Supplies and Procurement Management. First class honor, Murakatete Jessica. Second class honor, Upper Division, Agaba Caleb, Bazimana Emmanuel, Businje Sylvia, Dusage Geoffrey, Gurang Amin Awan, Gatechu Salmit Asfa, Irakoze Klema, Irakoze Sifa, Izire Melissa Kotia, Kadidi Robert, Kanzi Oliver, Karjaya Fred, Karungi Mariam, Kaitere Dennis, Kenneth Gamisirija, Karibo Lolo, Babazi Lotitia, Mugabe Francis, Musimbe Fred, Murodi Jessica, Musime Joshua, Musari Iwan, Mutoni Maureen, Mutoni Sila, Mutoni Eugenia, Mutoni Vase Mupenzi, Husi Devota, Rumanika Zuma, Saragao Eric, Umu Maru Ringe Divine, Umutoni Vase Brenda, Umahoro Innocent, Uwase Juliane, Uwase Melina, Uviniza Liliane, Babar Bivavara Jolie, Umawali Fiona, Vincent Kunzigoma, Second Class Honor, Lower Division, Awaije Yvette Nelly, Agaba Tam, Emale Kalisa, Vasime Justin, Bazimana Jiste, Buliza Solange, Busige Annette, Izain Murunzi, Felix Nidereza, Fred Muhire, Gatize Sela, Habimana John Dudie, Hatizgimana John Leek, Ineza Kanizira Inir, Ingabire Ellis, Ingabire Salon, Ingabire Peace, Ingabire Ruth, Iraguha Emmanuel, Irakozi Doreen, Irabagicha Dennis, Isimbe Jermaine, Isimbe Cynthia, John Christian Mugabo, Kavera Emmanuel, Kaihanwe Gloria, Kazungu Zeni, Kalinda Emmanuel, Kamanji James, Kamir Lydia, Kamugiso Stephen, Kamukamo Mojis, Karangwa Sonia, Kaitesi Milan, Kirogwa Daria, Mandela Robert, Muhineza Fabris, Mukavarisa Sara, Mumareze Sami, Munya Buranga, Charles, Mirenzi Fabris, Muragiriva Liliane, Mugusabe Patrick, Mutabaji Benjamin, Mutabesi Grace, Mutezi Charity, Mutoni Dian, Daisime Vermeni, Dizi Ekeni, Sanji Yumba Josette, Simamana Felix, Nakirutimana Eric, Nurumutehe Musel, Iwa Mahoro Steven, Swavivia Mutoni, Teta Chelsea, Tumisine James, Tumivine Jackson, Umufaso Arlete, Umutoni Heroin, Amali Donata, Umali Winfriend, Wamahoro Dolphin, Amund Joyce, Uimana Gloria, Uimime Janet, Un Jerry John Damasen, Uimana Daniel, Utenze Anj, Kusige Grace, Injain Daisenga, Ingabire Mary Josie, Mukanda Hero Jellis, Muneza Isaac, Mutesi Sara, Sayaka Patrick, Tujere Ernestine, Umirisha Nicole, Uwase Samantha, Janika Penina, Ijohozo V. Wayne, Kirezi Turaga Jana, Musana Vera Esther, Ivan Ruze Nerwa, Nirgania Ivet, Carissa John Myrie. Bachelor of Science with Honors in Marketing. First Class Honor, Umutoni Vase. Ukisaka Jamin, Second Class Honor, Upper Division, M. Francois Tuza, Suzo Honeline, Ingabire Sabrine, Ingabire Janvier, Isimwe Debra, Eakonze Kishtia, Mukhi Mundo Dorcas, Muisimana Mary Amy, Mutoni Rachel, Nyavare Silivia, Neongiva Ashraf, Uche Cecile, Umutoni Belinda, Kato Henry, Second Class Honor Lower Division, Emma Fell, Eka Nyayo, Akimana Elians, Ahi Maitre Monikan, Babara Milimbe, Busenge Jardine, Damas Mui Ire, Ikondu, Ikondon Kevin, Kiso Ennis, Edwin John Klema, Eric Nagova, Enza Anet, Kirela Enza Visa, Gazu Ketia, Ineza Claudio Stone, Lina Ingabire, Inyamba Sarlet, Ira Dukunda Paseanse, Kalisa Arnin, Kamikazi Jacqueline, Kreza Foili, Kiza James, Lina Ahmad Abraham Muhammad, Memeneza Muhoza Flores, Muzumiza Dennis, Guzeni Jan Jantie, Muka Basega Liliane, Muka Dihera Emmanuel, Mukuanse Rachel, Munjere Yvette, Muniana Franskovia, Muniana Twavala, Mupenji Mutabasi Melis, Muravi Dorcas, Mutabasi Shachin, Mutoni Fiona, Mugiba Mugis, Muzirunela Devra, Natasa Rita, Dori Robert, Naizema Flacide, Mina Harineza Denise, Prodiz Elulaya Azave, Rukundo, Rukundo Samuel, Guatibe Sam, Uaneza Jani, Umuhuza Providence, Umurewa Hope, Umu Riga Maureen, Umutoni Wase Enik, Umutoni Lucy, Uwase R. Charity, Uwase Fion, Uwase Emma Rosette, Uwase Celine, Uhirwa Anj Clemente, Isabe Fabris, Mutanga Arnold, Sema Natasa, Third Class Honor, Vizerwa Francois, Urzeni Edine, Muka Baranga Esperance. Bachelor of Science with Honors in Economics. The first class honor, Muza Rugamba Ivan. Second class honor, upper division, Akatunda Fiona, Tumishimana Joy, Ihozo Pierre, Iradukunda Jackie, Ira Bagicha Alice, Kamikaji Natasa, Manzeza Rodrick, Muniana Joyce, Muyobake Anika, Nazie Mana Jan Bosco, Umu Murenjera Chris Martin, second class our lower division, Gatari Bin Venu, Kamiriza Nadez, Kairanga Ivan, Kelia Nisimbe, Mukandoli Nadia, Muhaveni Mana Latifa, Musimana Mary Solange, Goba Patrick, Goga Joseph, Savi Abdul Salam, Umulisha Dia Clodete, Umugari Bagisa Clodine, Uwase Devra, Uwatonges Savera, Havimana, Havim Pai Clarice. Bachelor of Public Administration and Local Governance, second class honor, upper division, Hazigimana Joseph, Micho Kennedy, Mukarutesi Joselin, Rutikanga Dup, Umutesi Kathleen, Uvera Nadez, Butera Businje Jan Alex. Second class honor, lower division, Babiraje Esther, Fred Irakoze, Izimaya Go Dios, Iranji Success, Kamukaze Anit, Kaninti Adeline, Keza Dina, Kimanza Muteba Ili, Muhoza Josine, Muteza Diwan, Mutoni Jacqueline, Nisima Hope, Nira Burasa Emiliane, Sona Cynthia, Umuhozo Nadine, Umurewa Jisen, Umuneza Happiness, Umurajie Jonathan, Hatizimana John Claude, then third class honor, Sanjumunga Claude. Mr. Chancellor, sir, I would like to request you to confirm the degree. Thank you.
By the law number 010/2021 of 16 February 2021, determining the organization of education in Rwanda, and by my authority and of the entire university, I confer on you the degree thereby named and give you power to do all that appertains to the said degree. You can now turn your tassels from right to left. Congratulations. I would like now to ask all graduates to stand and face the assembly. All graduates, please. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my pleasure to present to you the class of 2023. Please give them a clap. Class of 2023, you may now please be seated.
Barakoze cyane abanyeshuri basoje amashuri tubifurije kuba ingenzi tubifurije kuba umusemburo w'ibyiza congratulations reka dusabe itorero inyamibwa byongere rize ridususurutse ridufashe kwiziza uyu munsi w'ibyishimo kuri twese duteraniye hano dushimira cyane abanyeshuri basoje amasomo mu byiciro bitandukanye turashimira abarimu ku ruhare rwanyu turashimira ubuyobozi bwa kaminuza ya Kigali turashimira ababyeyi babanye natwe mu rugendo rutari rworoshye guhera ku munsi wa mbere kugeza uyu munsi muraba ingenzi itorero inyamibwa
ihe kibuga ugana nge ruka Yeah.
Ugonga Natama Sindi Chigama. Yeah.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, permit us to invite the graduate representative, Mr. Mutoni Jerry Jr., to give his speech. Thank you.
Mr. Chancellor, Chairman of the Board of Promoters, thank you for this time. Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, esteemed faculty, proud parents, and to my fellow graduates, it is an incredible honor to stand before you today. Today, we celebrate not only our individual achievements, but also the collective strength and determination that has brought us to this momentous day. First, let us take a moment to express our deepest gratitude to those who have supported us throughout this journey. To our professors and mentors, thank you for imparting knowledge and wisdom that will guide us for a lifetime. Your dedication to our education has been unwavering, and your belief in our potential has been inspiring. To our families and friends, your unwavering support and encouragement have been our pillars of strength. You have celebrated our successes and lifted us during our struggles. And to my fellow graduates, congratulations. We have navigated this challenging path together, and today we stand on the precipice of a new chapter in our lives. The theme for this year's graduation is building a resilient and inclusive future. This theme is not only a call to action, but a reflection of the journey we have undertaken. Resilience and inclusivity are qualities that have defined our experience here at the University of Kigali and will undoubtedly shape our future. Resilience is the ability to withstand adversity and emerge stronger. Over the past few years, we have faced numerous challenges, academic pressures, personal struggles, and a global pandemic that disrupted our lives. Yet, through it all, we have demonstrated remarkable resilience. We adapted to new learning environments, supported one another, and remained steadfast in our pursuit of excellence. Our resilience is not just about surviving tough times, but thriving in them. We have learned to be resourceful, to find innovative solutions to unexpected problems, and to remain hopeful even when the odds seemed against us. This resilience will continue to serve us as we venture into the world, facing new challenges and opportunities. It will be our foundation as we build careers, start families, and contribute to our communities. Inclusivity is about embracing diversity and ensuring that everyone has a place at the table. Our time at the University of Kigali has shown us the power of inclusivity. We have learned alongside peers from different backgrounds, cultures, and perspectives. This rich tapestry of experience has broadened our understanding and deepened our empathy. Inclusivity means recognizing and valuing the unique contribution to each of each individual. It means creating environments where everyone feels seen, heard, and respected. As we move forward, let us commit to fostering inclusivity in all aspects of our lives. Let us build communities where everyone feels valued and empowered to contribute. In our professional lives, let us strive to be leaders who advocate for diversity and inclusion, creating workplaces that reflect the richness of our global society. Let me remind you of our journey that embodies this theme. Recall the countless hours of studying, the preparation for CATs and exams, and the assignments, both those we quickly completed and those that left us unsure where to start. Think back to the days of the COVID-19 pandemic, when we had to adapt to online learning, a new experience for many of us. We faced the challenges of studying from home, where our classmates were just names or images on our screens, and we dealt with network issues and the frustration they caused. Remember hearing our lecturers' voices through our laptops, unable to easily ask questions. In short, remember how difficult it was. And yet, here we are, wearing our gowns, hearing our names called as graduates, receiving our bachelor degrees and our master's degrees. So, brothers and sisters, rejoice and celebrate, because it is well deserved. This experience taught me the true meaning of resilience and highlighted the importance of inclusivity, as my peers' diverse perspective provided new insights and solutions. This experience taught me the true meaning of resilience and underscored the importance of inclusivity, as my peers' diverse perspective provided new insight and solutions. Many of you have similar story of overcoming obstacles and finding support in unexpected places. These experiences have shaped us and prepared us for the future, demonstrating that resilience and inclusivity are not just abstract concepts, but practical tools that help navigate life complexities. As we step in the future, we carry with us the responsibility to create a better world. We are equipped with the knowledge, skills, and values to make a difference. If we want to build a resilient future, we must first acknowledge a simple truth. Life is not easy, but it is life. Living is hard, but it is living nonetheless. As long as we breathe, we can pursue new avenues and overcome challenges. Our challenges may vary depending on our life's chapter, but we are all required to fight and not give up. The rewards ahead are sweeter than the bitterness of this tough journey. We can all attest to this, especially now as we reach this milestone, having navigated through all the difficulties mentioned earlier. Resilience is also born out of diligence and discipline. Diligence means working steadfastly towards a goal without giving up. We've all set goals in our lives, but we know that a goal not pursued with diligence is merely a dream. Discipline involves adhering to a set of rules and principles to achieve a specific objective. These two virtues are intertwined. Achieving a goal is difficult without setting and diligently following principles. Today's achievement is a testament to the diligence and discipline of everyone present. I encourage each of you graduates to let your lives be marked by these qualities to achieve resilience. as we embark a new journey, whether further academic pursuits or professional endeavors, remember that diligence and discipline are essential for achieving your goals and building a resilient future. In addition, let us champion inclusivity, ensuring that everyone, regardless of their background, has the opportunity to succeed. In closing, our university stands as a beacon of resilience and inclusivity. It offers opportunities and platform for individuals from diverse backgrounds to embark on their journey toward resilience. People from various parts of the world and from different social and economic backgrounds are welcomed at the University of Kigali. As we step in the future, let carry forward this spirit of resilience and inclusivity. Remember, this is just the beginning. The journey ahead may be challenging, but we have proven that we are capable of overcoming obstacles. Together, we can build a resilient and inclusive future. Class of 2023, congratulations. Let us go forth and honor our pledges of success, both for us and our countries. Thank you.
Thank you so much, graduates representative. Chancellor, sir, allow me to invite the DVC academic Professor Adeola to present the best graduates. Thank you.
Thank you. Mr. Chancellor, sir, this year we have the honor to present the best performing graduates in the year 2023. We have 11 best graduates in various categories. Allow me to invite Dr. Claude Rusibana, Associate Deputy Vice Chancellor Academic, to make the presentation. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Chancellor, sir. I have the honor to present to you the best overall performer, Ishimwe Uwase Diana. She's a graduate in finance, and I would like to request the chairman, board of promoters, Professor Shuti Manase, and Bank of Kigali representative to come forward to award the best overall performer.
Bring it.
The best performer is being awarded the 1 million Rwandan francs from Bank of Kigali. Congratulations.
Thank you. Congratulations. Thank you. The next award is best performer in law. Dr. Claude, please.
Thank you so much.
Best performer in law.
The second best performer is a graduate in law in the law department. Women and the AI in OSA, and I will request our chairman governing body, Philbert Africa, together with the Bank of Kigali representative, to award the best graduates. The second best performer in law, Ndia Inosa, is going to be awarded 1 million Rwandan francs from Bank of Kigali.
Thank you. I'll wait. Thank you, sir. Okay. So the next category is best performer in economics.
Thank you, the Chancellor, sir. I have the honor to present to you the best performer in the School of Business and Economics, Department of Economics, Mujarugamba Ivan. The graduate is going to be awarded 1 million by our Chancellor, Dr. Carlos Fernando, together with a representative of BRAC Microfinance. And because the company is not available here, I will request the Vice Chancellor to award on behalf of the sponsor. Congratulations.
So the next award is best performer in marketing.
Chancellor, sir, I have the honor to present to you the best performer in marketing, Ukwishaka Germain. The graduate is going to be awarded by Prime Insurance. I would like to request Mr. Samaine, our promoter member, to come forward and award together with the Prime Insurance representative. The student is the youngest best performer. And the youngest best performer is going to be awarded a 2 million from the Prime Insurance. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. So the next we have best performer in business information technology.
Chancellor, sir, I have the honor to present to you the best performer in Bachelor of Information Technology. The name is Nzai Senga Dian. I would like to request Mama Africa, our board member, to come forward and award the graduates together with the Robber Group Industries Limited. Thank you. Thank you, promoter Daniel. The student is being awarded a laptop with the highest speed and other features that will allow him to do software engineering, artificial intelligence, and other Internet of Things.
Thank you. The next is Best Performer in Bachelor of Computer Science.
Thank you, Chancellor Sir. I'm glad to announce to you the Best Performer in Bachelor of Computer Science, Nihangaza Jean Edius. Nihangaza Jean Edius. And I will request the Board of Directors, yeah. Fanis, to come forward.
Thank you, Fanis.
To award the student. The student is also awarded a laptop. Roba Industries Limited representative. Roba Industries Limited representative. Thank you so much.
So we go to the next. The next is Best Performer in BBIT.
Chancellor Sir, I'm presenting to you Bahamraz Mohammed. The student is the Best Performer in Bachelor of Business Information Technology. I have the pleasure to invite the Ambassador of Zimbabwe, Professor, to come and award the best student in Bachelor of Computer Science. And because the student is not available around, I will request the head of department, Mercy, to take the award on his behalf. The award will be submitted to the student when he will come at the university.
Thank you. Best Performer in ECDE, Early Childhood Development Education.
Chancellor Sir, I have the honor to present to you the Best Performer in Early Childhood Education. I would like to request Professor Felix Maringe, a professor of higher education, to come and award the best student in ECDE. The student is awarded a laptop. The name, Mukeshimana Christine. Mukeshimana Christine, come forward. And these laptops, they are being awarded by our board of promoters, all of them. Please recognize them.
Thank you. Thank you. Graduate school. Congratulations. We have two best performers from graduate school. So overall best performer in graduate school, and is from Master of Science in Procurement. I will let ADBCA to make the announcement.
Chancellor Sir, I have the honor to present to you the overall best performer. Overall best performer in the graduate school in all the 17 programs. By the name of Nsabigaba Felix. Nsabigaba Felix, please stand up. Nsabigaba Felix is going to be awarded a laptop, and allow me to request Honorable Minister of Local Government to help us to award the best performer in the graduate school. Thank you.
Okay. May we present the best researcher? man with the best thesis. The thesis is, and is titled Human Health Detector System Comparison Based on the Internet of Things. Very contemporary topic. Thank you.
Chancellor, sir, I have the honor to present to you the best researcher in the School of Graduate Studies. The best researcher is Christian Dushime. Christian Dushime presented his research entitled Human Health Dictator System Comparison Based on the Internet of Things. The topic area is Intensive Care Unit, published in the International Journal of Innovative Science and Research Technology. Allow me to request our Deputy Vice Chancellor, Administration and Finance, Doreen Jeru, together with our Deputy Vice Chancellor, Academic Professor Adeola, to award the graduates. Chancellor, sir, I have the honor to invite the Vice Chancellor, University of Kigali, Professor Danson Musyoki, to give the vote of thanks, and thereafter invite the Chancellor to dissolve the graduation congregation. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Claude. Allow me, Chancellor Sir, to pass my vote of thanks in a special way. First and foremost, I start with yourself. I want to thank you for having time to join us and grace this occasion. We know you have a very busy schedule, but still you agreed to come and grace the occasion. For that, we say a big thank you to you, Chancellor Sir. To the promoters of the University of Kigali, I want to thank you for your tireless effort in making sure that this graduation, the eighth graduation, has been very successful. We thank you for your guidance continuously from when we started the preparation and arrangement up to where we have reached today. Again, a big thank you, and thank you to all the promoters. To the ambassadors who set aside time to join with us on this occasion, we don't take it for granted. We appreciate, we express our gratitude for accepting our invitation and coming also to participate with us. To the Vice Chancellors, Deputy Vice Chancellors of other universities who joined us today, we are very grateful for your time. To the donors, partners, and sponsors who have made this occasion to be memorable, to our graduates, through their contribution of awards, we thank you. We have no better way of saying thank you again to you. To the fourth estate, the journalists and the media, you've done a splendid job to keep this occasion memorable and vibrating to our graduates. To the UK staff, this is a memorable occasion where we have seen your effort being acknowledged and being celebrated. We are saying thank you for your continuous guidance to our students. To the parents and guardians who are here and who have actually sacrificed a lot for their students to reach where they are, is a big honor and an appreciation. This also goes to their friends and relatives as well. To the graduating class, we would not be here today if it was not for your achievement. And so, we want to appreciate your coming, your participation, despite the challenges that we went through. Today we are here in a very memorable way. I thank you for your patience, for your understanding, even as we journeyed through to prepare this occasion for you. My other special votes go to the management of this facility, who have provided an opportunity for us to be here today and to celebrate this occasion. We thank you for providing this opportunity and space to the University of Kigali. There could be others I have not named, I apologize, but still we want to pass our vote of thanks to them, even though not named, for their work done to make this function very successful. Thank you, and thank you again, and God bless you as you go back to your respective places.
Yeah, thank you so much, Vice Chancellor. I would like to request the graduates who are leaving the graduation pavilion to remain seated until the graduation ceremony is winded up. Chancellor, sir, there is a graduate who was outside while we were giving the award. Give me 1 minute. I want to call Morekatete Jessica, the best performer in procurement, and we request the ambassador of Uganda in Rwanda to award the students. Morekatete Jessica, please come forward. His Excellency, sir, thank you. The graduate is going to be awarded by a laptop.
By virtue of the powers conferred upon me, I declare the 8th Congregation of the University of Kigali dissolved.
Thank you so much. I take this honor to thank the University Governing Body, the Board of Promoters, and the other distinguished academic staff who has chosen me and my colleague to be the MC of today. We are very, very happy for that.
Murakoze cyane. Twishimiye kubana namwe abo twabanye guhera mu gitondo kugeza nonaha. Twese duhagurutse turasoza gahunda yacu y'umunsi turirimba indirimbo y'igihugu.
Reka dusabe band kugira ngo ize idufashe.
kandi rakoze cyane tugiye gusoza na karasisi turi buyorwemo na
Professor Singh. Professor Singh leaders for this section. Thank you. Band, play the music.
Shuri.
Our guests and our academic staff, you are invited on your left side after this recession. Ababyeyi, abatumirwa ndetse n'abafatanyabikorwa bacu, ngira ngo mwabonye ubutumire muze kugira ngo dukomeze twifatanye namwe nyuma y'uyu muhango.
Turabashimiye mwese abo twabanye, abanyeshuri congratulations, tubifurije amahirwe masa.